disposes of the kingdom, with that selfish swamp. I mean, that alligator's for a living. He just knocked him in the head with a stone. We've got a law gonna get you, Amos. It ain't legal hunting alligators down in the swamp, boy. Now everybody with his own, they're making Amos a snake. When Amos Moses was a boy, his daddy would use it for alligator bait. Tie a rope around his waist and throw him in the swamp. Alligator bait in Louisiana Bayou. About 45 miles southeast of Central Louisiana. Lived a man named Doc Millsap at his pretty white hall. When he raised up the sun and the heat on his way to the road, named him after a man of the clock called Amos Moses. Folks down in South Louisiana said Amos was a hell of a man. He could trap the biggest, the meanest alligator. He just used one hand. That's all he had left, because the alligator bit it. Left arm gone, clean up to the elbow. Now the sheriff got wind that Amos was in the swamp on an alligator skin. So he jumped in the swamp, gonna get the boy, but he never come out again. Well, I wonder where the Louisiana sheriff went to. You can sure get lost in Louisiana Bayou. About 35 minutes I reached the Jericho, Louisiana. There's a man named Dr. Sanders, pretty well. Well, the days of a boy who gave me up his name. Named him after a man of the cloud called Amos Moses. Let's go first. Amos Moses. I keep thank you.